Our new senior student program for citizens is a member of the SAAC and has reported 2 goals in Tennessee entering the weekend. Defenseman for freshman Pennsylvania, number 4 co-captain Nick DeLucio, joined by our next senior is a premier member of the program, most notably rollerblading from Boston, Michigan as the Men in Blades, and last weekend recording his first career hat trick. A forward from Detroit, Michigan, number 14, Andy Walker, joined by the members of the team. Our next senior is the other half of the Men in Blades, who have helped raise money for the American Cancer Society off the ice and on the ice. He's netted 5 career goals and 1 assist entering the weekend. A defenseman from Centennial, Colorado, number 21, Jake Atkins, joined by his father, Brandon. Our next senior is a 3-year member of the team at the 21 games entering the weekend, recording his first collegiate goal at home last weekend against Johnson & Wales University. A defenseman from Dallas, Texas, number 24, Davis Browning, joined by Connor Knight. Defenseman from Manahawkin, New Jersey, number 25, co-captain Ryan Cole. Our next senior is a 3-year member of the team, notching 1 goal this season, 4 goals overall, and 9 assists entering the weekend. A forward from Warwick, New York, number 27, Dakota Campion, joined by his father, Connor Cooper. Our next senior is a 2-year member of the program, playing the net for 6 games this season, entering the weekend. Made 70 saves on the season, holds an .875 save percentage. A goaltender from Fort Lauderdale, Florida, number 31, Liam Murray, joined by his father, Liam, and from Florida. And our last senior is a 3-year member of the program, playing 51 career games entering the weekend, has a .911 save percentage on the season, a .256 goals against average, an 8-8 record in goal. From Woburn, Massachusetts, number 33, Sam Best, played by Scotland.